Chapter 1. Measurement. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. In order to convert meters into centimeters, we multiply the number of meters by 100. Examples: 6 meters is equal to 6 into 100 centimeters is equal to 600 centimeters. 8 meters is equal to 8 into 100 centimeters is equal to 800 centimeters. In order to convert meters and centimeters into centimeters, we multiply the number of meters by 100 and then add the number of centimeters to it. Examples: 7 meters 25 centimeters is equal to 7 into 100 centimeters plus 25 centimeters. 700 centimeters plus 25 centimeters is equal to 725 centimeters. Meters and 9 centimeters is equal to 34 into 100 centimeters plus 9 centimeters is equal to 3400 centimeters plus 9 centimeters is equal to 3409 centimeters. Conversion of centimeters into meters. In order to convert centimeters into meters, we divide the centimeters by 100. Examples: 500 centimeters is equal to 500 divided by 100 meters is equal to 5 meters. 1200 centimeters is equal to 1200 divided by 100 meters is equal to 12 meters. If the given centimeters are not completely divisible by 100, we take the quotient as meters and the remainder as centimeters. But we have already learned the easy way of dividing a number by 100. We can take two digits from the right side, that is, ones and tens as remainder and rest of the digits as quotients. Examples: 715 centimeters is equal to 7 meters and 15 centimeters. 1520 centimeters is equal to 15 meters and 20 centimeters. 908 centimeters is equal to 9 meters and 8 centimeters. Conversion of kilometers into meters. We know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. In order to convert kilometers into meters, we multiply the number of kilometers by 1000. Examples: 6 kilometers is equal to 6 into 1000 meters is equal to 6000 meters. 8 kilometers is equal to 8 into 1000 meters is equal to 8000 meters. In order to convert kilometers and meters into meters, we multiply the number of kilometers by 1000 and then add the number of meters to it. Examples: 4 kilometers, 250 meters is equal to 4 into 1000 meters plus 250 meters is equal to 4000 meters plus 250 meters is equal to 4250 meters. 7 kilometers and 60 meters is equal to 7 into 1000 meters plus 60 meters is equal to 7000 meters plus 60 meters is equal to 7060 meters. Conversion of meters into kilometers. In order to convert meters into kilometers, we divide meters by 1000. Examples: 5000 meters is equal to 5000 divided by 1000 kilometers is equal to 5 kilometers. 8000 meters is equal to 8000 divided by 1000 kilometers is equal to 8 kilometers. If the given numbers are not fully divisible by 1000, we take the quotient as kilometers and the remainder as meters. Or we take last three digits as meters and rest of the digits as kilometers. Examples: 6750 meters is equal to 6 kilometers and 750 meters. 3076 meters is equal to 3 kilometers and 76 meters. Addition and subtraction of length. Addition and subtraction of length given in m and cm. We arrange the given length into two columns of meters and centimeters and then add or subtract them separately. As 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters, we write centimeter as two digit number. Example 1. Add 4 meters 35 centimeters and 6 meters 9 centimeters. Step 1. Arrange the given numbers into two columns of headings meter and centimeter. Step 2. Add the centimeters. 35 centimeters plus 9 centimeters is equal to 44 centimeters. Step 3. Add meters. 4 meters plus 6 meters is equal to 10 meters. Therefore, the sum is equal to 10 meters and 44 centimeters. Example 2. Find out the difference between 20 meters 47 centimeters and 13 meters 75 centimeters. Step 1. Arrange the lengths into two columns of headings meter and centimeter. Step 2. Subtract the centimeters. 47 centimeter is less than 75 centimeter. So we will regroup 20 meters 47 centimeters into 19 meters, 147 centimeters. Now subtract 147 centimeters minus 75 centimeters is equal to 72 centimeters. Write 72 under the centimeter column. Step 3. Subtract the meters. 19 meters minus 13 meters is equal to 6 meters. Write 6 under meter column. Addition and subtraction of lengths given in kilometers and meters. One kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Example 1. Add 7 kilometers, 350 meters and 4 kilometers and 450 meters. Step 1. Arrange the given lengths into two columns of headings kilometers and meters. Step 2. Add the meters. 350 meters plus 450 meters is equal to 800 meters. Write 800 under the meters column. Step 3. Add the kilometers. 7 kilometers plus 4 kilometers is equal to 11 kilometers. Write 11 under the kilometers columns. Therefore, the sum is equal to 11 kilometers, 800 meters. Example 2. Subtract 3 kilometers, 450 meters from 7 kilometers and 925 meters. Step 1. Arrange the given lengths into two columns of headings kilometers and meters. Step 2. Subtract the meters. 925 meters minus 450 meters is equal to 475 meters. Write 475 under the meter column. Step 3. Subtract the kilometers. 7 kilometers minus 3 kilometers is equal to 4 kilometers. Write 4 under the kilometer column. Therefore, the difference is equal to 4 kilometer 475 meters. Statement sums. Ludhiana is 350 kilometers from Delhi. Mr. Gupta covers 305 kilometers of distance by train and then he takes a taxi. How much distance does he cover by taxi? Total distance from Ludhiana to Delhi is equal to 350 kilometers. Distance covered by train is equal to 305 kilometers. Distance covered by taxi is equal to 350 minus 305. Thus, the distance covered by Mr. Gupta by taxi is 45 kilometers. Conversion of units of weight. Grams and kilograms are the units of weight. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. In order to convert kilograms into grams, we multiply the number of kilograms by 1000. Examples. 7 kilograms is equal to 7 into 1000 grams is equal to 7000 grams. 5 kilograms is equal to 5 into 1000 grams is equal to 5000 grams. In order to convert kilograms and grams into grams, we multiply the number of kilograms by 1000 and then add the number of grams to it. Examples: 5 kilograms and 450 grams is equal to 5 into 1000 grams plus 450 grams is equal to 5000 grams plus 450 grams is equal to 5000 and 450 grams. 6 kilograms and 50 grams is equal to 6 into 1000 grams plus 50 grams is equal to 6000 grams plus 50 grams is equal to 6050 grams. Further, we can convert grams into kilograms. In order to convert grams into kilograms, we divide grams by 1000. The quotient we get is the kilograms and the remainder is the grams. Alternatively, we take the last three digits of the number of grams as grams and the rest of the digits as the kilograms. Example: 6,750 grams is equal to 6 kilograms and 750 grams. 2,008 grams is equal to 2 kilograms and 8 grams. 9,070 grams is equal to 9 kilograms and 70 grams. Addition and subtraction of weights. First, we arrange the given weights into two columns of kilograms and grams and then add or subtract. Example 1. Add 5 kilograms, 950 grams and 3 kilograms and 345 grams. Step 1. Arrange the given weights into the column of kg and g. Step 2. Add the grams. 950 grams plus 345 grams is equal to 1295 grams. 1295 grams can be regrouped as 1 kilogram 295 grams. Write 295 under the gram column, carry over 1 to the kilogram column. Step 3. Add the kilograms. 1 kilogram plus 5 kilogram plus 3 kilogram is equal to 9 kilograms. Write 9 in under kg column. Therefore, the sum is equal to 9 kilograms and 295 grams. Statement sums. Example 1. Mrs. Paul bought 3 kg and 250 g of potatoes, 2 kg and 125 g of tomatoes, and 3 kg 500 g of onions. What is the total weight of the vegetables bought by her? Weight of potatoes is equal to 3 kg and 250 grams. Weight of tomatoes, 2 kilograms and 125 grams. Weight of onions, 3 kilograms and 500 grams. Total weight of vegetables, 3 kilograms, 250 grams plus 2 kilograms, 125 grams plus 3 kilograms and 500 gram is equal to 8 kilograms and 875 grams. Example 2. A container full of sugar weighs 15 kilograms and 315 grams. The weight of the empty container is 1 kilogram and 765 grams. Find the weight of sugar in the container. Weight of the container full of sugar is equal to 15 kilograms and 315 grams. Weight of the empty container is equal to 1 kilogram and 765 grams. Weight of the sugar in the container is equal to 15 kilograms, 315 grams minus 1 kilogram, 765 grams is equal to 13 kilograms, 550 grams. Measurement of capacity. Liter and milliliter are the units of capacity. We measure the quantities of liquid such as milk, petrol, oil and water in liters. As milliliter is the smallest unit of capacity, we measure medicinal liquids in milliliters. Conversion of units of capacity. One liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. In order to convert liters into milliliters, we multiply the number of liters by 1000. Examples: 61 is equal to 6 into 1000 milliliters is equal to 6000 milliliters. 71 is equal to 7 into 1000 milliliters is equal to 7000 milliliters. In order to convert liters and milliliters into milliliters, we multiply the number of liters by 1000 and then add the number of milliliters to it. Examples. Examples: 8150 milliliter is equal to 8 into 1000 milliliter plus 150 milliliter is equal to 8000 milliliters plus 150 milliliters is equal to 8150 milliliters. 6120 milliliters is equal to 6 into 1000 milliliters plus 20 milliliters is equal to 6000 milliliters plus 20 milliliters is equal to 6020 milliliters. In order to convert milliliters into liters, we divide the numbers of milliliters by 1000. We take the quotient as liters and the remainder as milliliters. Examples: 5800 milliliters is equal to 5800 milliliters divided by 1000 is equal to 58 liters. 6200 milliliters is equal to 6200 milliliters divided by 1000 is equal to 62 liters. Addition and subtraction of capacities. Example 1. Add 3 liters, 450 milliliters and 4 liters, 670 milliliters. Step 1. Arrange the given capacities into the columns of liters and milliliters. Step 2. Add the milliliters. 450 milliliters plus 670 milliliters is equal to 1120 milliliters is equal to 1 liter 120 milliliters. Write 120 in the milliliters column and carry over 1 to the liter column. Step 3. Add the liters. 1 liter plus 3 liters plus 4 liters is equal to 8 liters. Write 8 in the liter column. The answer is 8 liters 120 milliliters. In order to add or subtract capacities, we first arrange the given capacities into liter and milliliter columns. Statement sums. A water tank holds 22 liters and 200 milliliters of water. If 16 liters and 300 milliliters more water is filled in it to make the tank full, what is the capacity of the water tank? Quantity of water in the tank is equal to 22 liters and 200 milliliters. Quantity of water added to it is equal to 16 liters and 300 milliliters. Total quantity of water in the tank is equal to 22 liters and 200 milliliters plus 16 liters and 300 milliliters is equal to 38 liters and 500 milliliters. Hence, the capacity of the tank is 38 liters and 500 milliliters. Example 2. Mrs. Das had 7 liters and 350 milliliters of milk in her kitchen. Out of it, she used 4 liters and 450 milliliters for preparing a dish for a party. She kept the remaining quantity of milk in the refrigerator. How much milk was kept in the refrigerator? Quantity of milk Mrs. Das had in the kitchen is equal to 7 liters and 350 milliliters. Quantity of milk used for preparing the dish is equal to 4 liters and 450 milliliters. Quantity of milk kept in the refrigerator is equal to 7 liters, 350 milliliters minus 4 liters and 450 milliliters is equal to 2 liters and 900 milliliters. Hence, the quantity of milk kept in the refrigerator is 2 liters and 900 milliliters.